Hello, I'm Janet Riley, and like you, I have enjoyed living in the Bay Area with its great diversity of people and cultures. Many of the people here are immigrants or children of immigrants from Asia, Eastern Europe, and Latin America. Latinos have most often left their home countries as refugees, leaving behind political turmoil, extreme poverty, and scarce educational conditions. Many immigrants are mothers, risking everything as they cross dangerous international borders with their children. The perils of the journey and the struggles that await them are but a reality of an immigrant's life. Many immigrants in San Francisco support their family by working two or more jobs in underpaid, unskilled labor. They often split a studio or a garage between four or more family members. Most are mothers who work as house cleaners, babysitters, food vendors, or janitors in local restaurants and offices. Life begins for many of our students at 5 a.m., preparing food for their husbands who have to leave early for work. They next get the children ready and take them to school. Some of them are able to find a job during the day. None, however, make enough to live on or have medical benefits. The dream of giving their children a better life is what keeps Latina immigrants going. Free education through high school is simply not available to people in their home countries. The children will be the fortunate ones, growing up with the tools and education afforded by living in the United States. However, the parents are daily living through the stress of making ends meet. One in every seven U.S. residents is Latino. Eventually, nearly one in every four Americans will be Latino. Improved education is needed to integrate this group into society. Today, I want to tell you about a nonprofit organization called Caminos, or Pathways Learning Center. Caminos was founded in 1999 in San Francisco's Mission District to help immigrant women expand their access to computer technologies and increase opportunities for economic self-sufficiency and personal and professional growth. The students in Caminos are all unemployed or underemployed Latino immigrant women who work in low-paying manual labor or domestic jobs. Caminos is the only community technology school in San Francisco that exclusively serves recently arrived immigrant women from Latin America. It offers computer classes taught in Spanish, but requires students to study English language courses while studying at Caminos. Caminos provides computer training in various software and hardware skills that prepare participants in the areas of desktop publishing, office administration, computer repair, networking, and other technology-based jobs. Since its inception, Caminos has taught more than 2,000 low-income Latino women from San Francisco and the surrounding Bay Area to use computers, hone their job skills, or start their own business.
Cuando yo entré aquí era algo terror a las computadoras, de que la fuera a descomponer, que era algo nuevo para mí, ya que eso yo lo veía que yo no podía aspirar para poder trabajar con una computadora. Estando aquí, aprendo todos los conocimientos de la computadora, me motivaron para poder yo ayudar en casa. Muy importante la ayuda con mis hijos. Ellos usaban la computadora y me preguntaban algo, yo les decía, no sé, no puedo, no les puedo ayudar. Ahora, ¿qué quieren hacer? Photoshop, Word, Excel, les ayudo bastante. Y estando aquí en Caminos también me dio la oportunidad de poder yo instruir a las estudiantes. Estando aquí, estando con cada una de ellas, me reflejo yo en ellas, ya que yo entré igual que ellas con el mismo temor. Creo que eso es algo que nunca voy a olvidar, o sea, es algo que para mí es la complementación de mi vida, tanto mi familia y ahora mi superación personal.
Trabajaba de janitor, solamente estaba en mi casa y no entendía nada de computación. Inclusive yo trabajaba en las oficinas y de repente yo sacudía una computadora y se prendía y yo salía corriendo porque yo pensaba que estaba algo mal. Estoy muy, muy orgullosa por lo que estoy haciendo. Y también es un ejemplo a mis hijos a seguir o a cualquier muchacho que cualquier caída que se dan ya no quieren seguir estudiando porque dicen que ya es muy tarde. Y yo estoy demostrando que ya a mis 40 años sí se puede y estoy estudiando.
La diferencia es que a través de Caminos yo logré un trabajo bueno y eso mejora la calidad de vida de mis hijos. Las instructoras que están aquí son personas muy dedicadas a sus alumnas y que es una manera de poder mejorar nuestra autoestima como mujer.
The Caminos program is growing. It offers over 100 students significant opportunities each semester to become part of the workforce. Caminos makes it possible for its students to further their education, improve their self-esteem, and grow their financial lives. Caminos is thriving. It now faces the challenge of sustaining growth in services to match the demand required in our community. This nonprofit organization continues to open new caminos, or pathways, for the immigrant woman, a woman who is the cornerstone of her family, a mother, caretaker, nurturer, and oftentimes the sole breadwinner. She is the motivator, the one who struggles day by day to find a better future for her family and for her community. Education provides a powerful means for women to become self-sufficient. Women who are bilingual and have proficient computer skills and a good work ethic are invaluable members of our workforce. Most alumni never had used computers before enrolling at Caminos. Many had not had the opportunity to study beyond the sixth grade in their countries of origin. Yet they learned to repair, upgrade, or build computers, work in an office, or do graphic design using programs like Photoshop, Illustrator, or Quark. Computers and technology are an increasingly integral part of our daily life and essential to having or keeping a job in today's employment market. There are many ways that you can make a difference at Caminos. Help us to ensure a strong and stable financial future for Caminos. My family has been a strong supporter of Caminos since its inception. I invite you to join us and support the work of this nonprofit that benefits our entire community.